freedom of expression and speech to me is essential. It's not an option, it's not an obligation, it's just our basic right as journalists, as citizens, as people.